If you're heading to supercharger, it is recommended to precondition the battery on the way to the supercharger by simply selecting the supercharger in the navigation system. You need to select this charger well in advance, say like 10 to 15 minutes before reaching the supercharger. This will make sure the battery is ready to receive the higher charge. Once you select the charger, you will see the notification preconditioning battery for faster charging. By doing that, your car will precondition the battery so that it will be warmed up to be at the optimal battery temperature. Once after you park your Tesla, all you need to do is just remove the charger and plug it in the car. These are V2 superchargers with 150 kWh output. Superchargers deliver energy at rapid speed and then it gradually slows down as the battery fills in. As you see in the screen, it is currently getting 85 kWh at 367 miles per hour. That's super fast. Also, keep in mind that these charging times may differ based on the battery level and other factors. As the battery fills in and as you see, it's gradually slowing down the kilowatt hour and the charging speed. If you charge a Tesla supercharger, it typically costs about 25 cents per each kilowatt hour for Model 3. Lifetime unlimited supercharging is free for Model S and Model X if you have purchased before January of 2017. A full recharge to about of 250 miles of range would cost approximately around like $22. Again, this cost may differ based on the state and the local electricity rates. That's it. It took almost 20 minutes to charge up to 80% of the battery and payment will be auto-charged to the credit card on the file. I did not pay anything. I had free charging up to 2000 miles through my referral program. I have given my referral link in the description box below. Anyone ordering using the referral link can each earn 1000 miles of free supercharging with the purchase of new Tesla. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful. See you in another interesting video. Bye.